peeps, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do something new. I'm going to do a little day in my life. Right now it's about almost 6:30. I was supposed to be at the gym at 5:30 because I'm trying to get on that 5 a.m. workout. Well, practice makes perfect. So we have back and bias today, so I'm going to record a little bit of my workout. We have to take my friend's dog to the vet, and I think we're going to go downtown for a little photo shoot. So I'm going to take you with me all day today. I will see you guys at the gym then. So, I'm very sleepy. This is my first time trying to do the 5:30 a.m. club when it comes to working out. Well, it is 6:30. It's also 56 degrees right now in Florida. I found this little cardigan in my car, so I'm going to be kind of cold in the gym. But we're going to try to have a good workout. I got to take some pre-workout, which is kind of early for pre-workout. But a white sex car, her yellow SUV is now the enemy. Looks at her average life, and nothing has been alright since Bruce Springsteen, Madonna. Way before Nirvana, there was YouTube and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool. I just finished my workout. I did some back and bys. I didn't record everything because I didn't want random people in the background and make them feel uncomfortable. So I recorded a few of my workouts. We have a nice little pump going on now. It's about 8 o'clock and I have to go pick up my friend's dog to bring him to the vet because he's limping on one leg and he's at work, so we can't bring him. But I'm going to try to vlog the rest of my day and then edit this tonight. So hopefully I do some exciting things. After I'm done with the dog, I'm going to go home and eat some breakfast because I haven't eaten yet. So, just left the gym. Oh, that's not the gym. The gym's, or whatever. I have a little bit until I have to be at my friend's house to pick up his dog, bring him to the vet. I don't know what we're doing today. I really wanted to go downtown and do like a little photo shoot, but I don't know if I'm doing that yet. I'm just really hungry for breakfast, but I just started prep, so I know I can't stop anywhere. I have to go home and I have to cook. So hopefully the vet office doesn't take too long because I am starving, but I will catch you guys maybe at his house to show Bandit, but we're gonna have to fast forward a few hours until I get home, and then I'll just record me cooking eggs and hash browns because I need to go grocery shopping. We are here with Bandit. His right back leg, he keeps limping on and we don't know why, so we're at Pet Paradise right now. I'm sorry, we're not going anywhere too exciting. We're just gonna get your leg checked out. But I'm starving and we're gonna go here, drop him back off, go home, cook some food. We might go roller skating with Axel when we get home because Axel needs to get out and run. But I will see you guys back at home. So we have officially made it home. In my house is my cat. He's eating, but we're gonna make, I think, some eggs and hash browns, and then we came up with a plan. This lighting in here is not good at all. Wow, okay, well, we're gonna come over here out of the kitchen, but we are going to the dog beach with Axel. He needs to get out some energy, so I'm going to vlog a little bit at the dog beach, pack a meal prep, pack some of his food. But right now, we're not doing much besides cooking myself a little meal. I got to water my plants, and then we will be out to the beach, which I'm kind of excited for. It's a really nice day out. It's like 80, which is nice weather. So, all right, so we got our food right here. We have some hash browns, eggs with some red, green, and yellow peppers. So I'm gonna eat this really quick, get dressed, and then we're gonna go. Axel's very excited. He doesn't actually know yet, but he's gonna meet up with his best friend, Milo. You're gonna see Milo? Yeah, you're gonna see Milo. We're gonna go to the beach, and you're gonna see Milo. So exciting, come here. So exciting. He hasn't seen Milo in a while, which is my best friend's dog. So he's super excited. But we will see you guys there. All right, guys, we're finally on our way. All right,
guys, so here today, we have an hour drive. We're hitting traffic, sadly. But this road trip, Axel and I, we will be on our way in there shortly. You guys have a great day. Keep chilling. Catch you soon. Peace.
That was Tyler. Say hello. So like you heard, we are on our way, me and Axel and I, to the dog beach. And unfortunately, it's a 54-minute drive.
Oh my God.
Which is not normal. But it's spring break in Florida right now. So I gotta deal with it. Axel? Hey, Axel, are you excited? Are you excited you get to see your best friend Milo? Yeah, we're meeting up with Taylor and Milo. And he's so excited. He hasn't seen his best friend in like 6 months. So he's excited. But I will catch you guys on
Lake.
The beach with other puppies. I will see you suckers later.
Thanks at the motel under street lights in the city of palms. Call me what you want when you want if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up. 3 nights at the motel under streetlights in the city of palms. Call me what you want when you want if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up. Feel like the least of all your problems. You can't reach me if you wanna stay up tonight. Stay up at night. And green lights in your body language. Seems like you could use a little
bump
money from me. But if you got everything and figured out like you say, don't waste a minute, don't wait a minute, it's only.
Alright, we're at the dog beach with Axel. He's a little distracted, but we're throwing catch. You want this? Ready? Come here, Axel. Okay, he just drops the ball right here.
At the motel under the street lights in the city halls. Call me what you want when you want if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up.
I can't fix each and all your problems. I'm no good with names and faces. Just send me naked pictures from a neck down to the waist. I get my feelings involved. Stop returning my goals and flaws. Turning the walls and barricades.
Axel, sit. Okay, come here. Sit. Can we move?
Thank you.
Give me a paw.
Like your other
paw. Oh, God. Spin. Sit. Speak.
Good boy.
Go play. Crazy. You're crazy. You know that. You're crazy, Mooch. Axel, can I have one more mooch before you go? Come here, Axel. Hey, can I have one more mooch before you go? Oh, thank you.
Look, Dad.
Hey guys, so fast forward a couple hours. I came home from the beach, I ate my meal, and then I took a 2-hour nap. because I was exhausted. The sun just exhausted me. So right now, we're on our way. We're going to go downtown to a little kava bar, maybe grab a slice of pizza if it fits my macros today. The kava bar is like a little coffee shop where I like to go to edit all my videos. So after we're done at the pizza place, which I might show you guys downtown, I'm going to edit this video and try to get it posted up very soon. I'm going to try to be posting at least once a week or once every 2 weeks, depending on how busy I am. But this is the little fit. I don't know if you guys can tell. We got the little shorts on, some Converse, there's my cat, and this little Gymshark thing. So I will see you guys when we go downtown. All right, so we're at the kava bar. We're gonna go get some pizza.
Wait, I have to
pull on the camera. So we made it to the kava bar. This is the south pier. This is normally where we sit to do some work. I don't want to bother people, but this room is cool. You can't even really see me. Dark in here. But, alright, so this will be the end of my video. I will put all the links in the bio, including my Instagram, and then the company I work for and my code for them. And I will see you guys in the next video. Like, subscribe, comment. I will see you guys later.